Yeah, I can do that. I will do that. I don't think I'm ready though. Maybe I should just...
Sounds familiar. You at times overthink, don't you? How do you stop overthinking? Hi, my name is Trixie Asgera and welcome to Positivity Tricks, your bi-weekly tips and tricks to keep you positive. There are a lot of people with brilliant ideas. But those people who act on their brilliant ideas, there's not a lot. And the world needs more of that kind. You would say you don't want to start your passion project because you're waiting for something. Or you don't want to launch that product because you're afraid that people might not really like it. Or you don't want to dive into something that's not perfect. That's totally understandable. You want nothing but the best. However, you've got to start somewhere, somehow, and that time is now. The adjustments, it will just come later. You cannot adjust to something that you haven't experienced yet, right? Imagine if until today, I overthink about doing this Positive Tricks series. And so, this wouldn't be here. Tip number 19. Whatever it is that you've been wanting to do, just do it. Adjust later. Let me ask you, what will you lose if you stop overthinking and start acting on it? How will you know how successful you can become if you don't decide to start on it now? This week, why don't you talk to your brain cells and ask them to stop worrying, stop overthinking, and just trust the process. It might be doing a proposal now, or creating that masterpiece, or just sending out the first product of yours to your first clients. Let me know your thoughts below because I would really love to hear from you. Or if you're too shy, just message me. Thank you for watching Positive Tricks, your bi-weekly tips and tricks to keep you positive.